Power bills could be slashed for thousands of ratepayers thanks to Australia's biggest community-led energy purchase agreement. The Lord Mayor says bulk buying renewable energy will also improve the city's footprint. Penelope Leish reports.
Pledging a circuit breaker for power costs by bulk billing renewable energy.
I would expect that hundreds of thousands of people and businesses would be signing on to this scheme. I'm confident of that. So when we go out to market, we will have significant bargaining power.
Leaning on similar initiatives launched in Sydney and London, the scheme is promising lower prices come 2026.
This plan will give people the ability who currently can't access solar and renewable power to buy in.
In London, we saw reductions of around $300. In New South Wales, reductions of around 40%.
Some Carlton business owners say it's a bright idea.
You know, power costs in the last few years have gone up dramatically, and you know, we're always looking to save a dollar, especially in these difficult times.
Collective buying and buying energy in bulk and distributing at a cheaper price, I think it's a great idea.
I don't believe a group buy would achieve much. It might appear to in the short term, but then I think things would be adjusted.
The mayors of Moonee Valley and Stonington have both expressed interest in the idea, with Nick Rees hoping the scheme could power into council areas beyond the City of Melbourne.
So we're hoping to get all those M9 councils to come in on this bulk purchasing scheme and really drive power savings for these communities.
But it all hinges on voters, and they've got a new power to consider. Blues legend Anthony Koutafidis will be hoping to kick goals at his campaign launch tomorrow.
I welcome anyone entering the race, really.
Penelope Leish, Nine News.